You got your rod, you got your reel, got your line, got your leader, got some flies, got waders if you need them, maybe not, got some sunglasses. What are the other accessories that you need for fly fishing? When you don't need a lot of gadgets, you see people on the river with all kinds of doodads hanging from their vest or their sling bag. You don't need that much. What you really need for a good day on the water is you need a pair of snips. You need a pair of snips to cut your line. You don't want to use your teeth. Use a pair of snips. So you need something, a little pair of scissors or what, but you need something to cut your tippet, cut your leader. And the other real essential thing you need is a pair of forceps. Forceps are really handy to have when you're fly fishing. They serve a number of purposes. One is to debarb a hook, to pinch the barb on a hook if you want to fish a barbless hook. The other thing that you use them for is to remove a fly from a fish. If a fish gets hooked deeply, sometimes you may need to get in there, and you don't want to really stick your fingers in a fish's mouth, particularly a large brown trout, because they have some pretty sharp teeth. So use forceps for that. And then you can also tie knots with forceps. There's ways of tying the basic fishing knots using your forceps. So they're very, very handy to have. But that's really what you need as far as gadgets are concerned. Thank you.